3 years to make this video, and we're always apart from each other. We don't live close to each other, and so now is our attempt to actually make this video and send it in. So here we go. My name is Luke Keeler.
My name is Winter Keeler.
And I am 33 years old.
You had to think about that.
Or am I 34? I think I'm 33.
I'm 36. I live in New
Hampshire.
So I'm
34. There you go.
I live in New Hampshire. He lives in North Carolina. We only see each other about once a year, and sometimes we are not in either New Hampshire or North Carolina when we see each other. We're in some other state or states in between. Let's see. I am a senior clinical social worker up in New Hampshire. I work at a residential facility for boys with emotional, behavioral, learning difficulties, and psychiatric problems.
And I work as a disease intervention specialist for a local health department. I just talk about sex all day, and it's great. I love it. It's so much fun. Or at least I get to hear other people's sex stories.
So. Always very interesting, I'm sure.
Yes.
Let's see. I think in some ways I'm an outgoing personality, but I also am very independent and can be reserved, so I like to do things on my own. But when I'm with good friends and family, then I'm much more outgoing and like to try new adventures and experience all the great things life has to offer.
I am somewhat reserved occasionally.
No, he's never reserved.
I love meeting new people. I love trying new things, new adventures,
new experiences. He's the world traveler in our family.
Yeah, I've been very fortunate and to get to travel to certain, some locations, and I want to travel some more, and I want to travel with you, because most of the travel, I'm either traveling by myself or traveling with other friends, and I love my other friends, but it's also so much fun to travel with my sister.
We've been on a few trips together over the years that have been a lot of fun, and this would be a great opportunity to get to do that again, and to do it for an extended period of time, not just for a week, because when we do travel together right now, it's like a weekend or a week when we're with our family and maybe a couple of friends, and so it would be really awesome to get to do that for a longer period of time. You guys would get to see how we drive each other crazy, but also how we work really but also how we work really well together to help solve problems and keep the other person in check,
or keep our parents in check or calm from what's going on with them.
Yeah.
Or whoever might be driving the car at the time if it's a road trip.
Yes, those have been some interesting trips. Yeah, there's